All right, welcome back to God of War Ragnarok. How exciting. I really love this game, and I'm super excited to play it today. Kind of forget where I was. Oh, is this what I was doing? Alright, I forget what I was doing. Hold on, let me. Do I need to create the bridge over? Yeah.
Even when Freyr was actually here, the peace was fragile. Surely a bit of extra light in the desert isn't enough to make it last.
Before I met Faye, I could not imagine a life of peace. After her death, in our travels to Jotunheim, I found peace on my own. It remains my responsibility to make it last.
Perhaps the elves will find peace again one day, even without Freyr's guidance.
His presence continues to guide them, whether they realize it or not.
I'm pretty sure I remember seeing one in like a really hard to reach spot, and I was like, oh, it's in there. Oh, it's not. I got it already. Wait. Okay, no, it is in there. This is such nice music right here. Oh, it's on the my bad. Okay, wait, I think I actually have to go all the way back down again. That's fine. Look at those things in the sky. I'm not really gonna talk about what that looks like.
Perhaps we can bring these two animals back to Vanaheim, or Midgard even. Speki and Svanna could use a company. We have kennels.
It would not go well for them. Once a predator becomes accustomed to a land, it is cruel to move them.
I suppose you're right. It just seems lonely out here.
It is peaceful. They have each other.
Where was he?
It is enough.
Another raven free.
Freyr, returning to the story of your mother, you said he made it his mission to find the source of Bifrost's light.
He did indeed.
Another time. We must focus.
For the massive door we found earlier.
That door required two keys.
Aye, so it did. Let's keep looking then.
I want to go that way. Now the question is, what do I do now? Oh, I was gonna do that one. Okay, there's still something to do here. Where is it? So we gotta go back outside. Gosh, my nose just a little bit itchy. Oh, hi. I guess I was going the wrong way. Excuse me.
Freya, you mentioned that Fimbulwinter had worn down some of Odin's curses, but you still needed help. Was it? Sigrun, who helped you recover your warrior spirit.
Is that how Odin liked to refer to the curse that kept me from defending myself?
Oh, I suppose that is where I heard it.
Would you like to know how that curse really worked? What it did to me? What it cost me to finally break it?
I'm no longer sure that I do.
That's correct.
Well,
I mean, I kind of want to.
Sigrun must have helped find your Valkyrie wings. Were they hidden in the place I guess?
They were not. But yes, she did. Argued all the while I should let my anger go. But help me.
Oh,
just
this is. Wait.
Freya, returning to the story of your brother, you said he made it his mission to find the source of Bifrost's light.
He did indeed. And he succeeded, although quite by accident. Freyr believed he navigated best while fortified by a potent blend of Vanir herbs. When he wandered, he wandered.
Not now.
Oh, I can't get over there, can I? Oh! I'm blind as a bat.
Another sleeping troll, courtesy of the dwarves. Where is Seagrim now?
Impossible to say. She's on a mission spanning the realms in search of our lost sisters. Our hope is if she can bring their incorporeal spirits to Vanaheim, we can find a way to restore them to uncorrupted forms.
Ones? That thing? Oh yeah, up there. Okay, I see. Okay, then. Alright, I get it. I get it now. Where is it? Woo! Where is it? There he is.
Give yourself an opening! Don't waste it!
Now! Attack!
Close in! Attack!
Now! Attack! That's it!
No, Zach! Oh my god, it keeps betraying me.
Close in! Attack!
Nicely done! Keep on it! Need to take out those springs, brother!
How do I the fuck do I get over there? Oh. This way, all the way over here? Actually? No, but realistically though? Realistically. Hello?
Behind you! Incoming!
What is he doing? Put the blanket over it. Okay, hold on. I'm gonna go to the game right now. Okay. Just give me a second, please. Thanks. Okay, that was kind of hectic. But I'm back now. No worries at all. Alright, I'm still fighting this guy. Oh, I missed just barely.
Behind you, look out! Now, attack!
Close in! Now. Attack! Go!
I did it. I did it. Do I have to do that part two? hold on, I'm going. What? Jesus. So specific.
Knock them down, quickly!
Stuff we got, guys. Wow, that was so fun. I loved that. I really loved that fight. Super fun. Okay, now Freya needs to do a little thingy right here. And then right here, I need to do a little thingy. Maybe. Huh. Oh, fuck, it wasn't connected enough. Come on, that sucked. What's this? Oh, that's, you get that after. Fuck. How the fuck do I... Let me try it from this way, I don't know. Nah. I wanna like go up there. Let me through. How am I supposed to... Can you move, like, out of the way or something? Come over here this way. Come over this way. And then it bounces off of this. Okay, wrong. Move, bitch. I don't know, like, I feel like I'm crazy. There's some right here, so is it supposed to... Okay, that's exactly what's supposed to happen. Let me try from this way, from up here.
So you just refuse to pick a favorite poem? That's uncharacteristically indecisive of you.
I have a favorite poem already. One from my homeland.
Let's hear it. Oh. Okay. Nice, there we go. Okay. I was guessing with that one. Alright, so now we get this chest. Aster.
Come on, brother. Let's have it. You mentioned you had a favorite poem from your homeland. What was it about?
Okay, collect keys. Okay.
A cunning general.
So I need to turn around and go around that big rock towards this thing. Turn around.
I believe I've heard of this one. Did it involve a horse that was not as it appeared?
Yes. But that is not what happened.
Oh, it's based on truth then. And you were there.
Yes. I prefer the poem.
I don't know what's down here.
You know, Freyr loved to breed Gulan pups in Vanaheim. I wonder if... These two are the descendants of the Gulan he brought here long ago.
That explains how they got to the desert. Another gift for the Dark Elves.
Hmm.
Circling back to the topic of prophecies brought about by the efforts to avoid them, I think I can recall such a story as you mentioned, brother. A Greek tale for the stage. Rather lurid, but very popular. You know the one?
Every Greek knows the tragedy of the Theban king.
Yeah, word gets around about that sort of thing.
Super weird. Okay, let's go have fun in Midgard for a while. First thing we're gonna do is this one. We'll just start right here and do it as we go, because there's some right there.
Midgard. Almost missed it.
The realm has need of us. We could always explore Fjordalund's outpost. Cover more about my beloved secret.
She meant a lot to you. Let's learn what we can.
And what else? Midgard's frozen lake still teems with raider camps.
Not from...
We go.
We go. No. Track this.
Something else I recall about that Greek play I mentioned, if you won't take offense at the critique. As a work of performance, it consisted almost entirely of watching people give speeches and receive terrible news. Might have been nice to see more events dramatized instead of described.
It is Greek tradition for a story to unfold in a single time and place uninterrupted. It is more clear.
If you say so.
Find you! Incoming!
That is all of them. still whine.
Poor thing. They can smell more danger.
The wolves fear that which can no longer hurt them.
The horrors of our past can be inextricable from the present. You have to understand.
Win minds, not wars.
Tyr understood the greatest fight of them all was the battle for people's hearts and minds. Too bad Tyr has no interest in doing either these days.
I don't want to fight that, never mind. Okay, let's take this thing, turn around. Wait, hold on, let's go to the... Technically, we just want to go to the map, and I want to highlight this. Oh. And... I'm coming to get you, bastard.
Kratos, a raider encampment.
Shall we take care of them, brother?
Die. Okay, now let's go have some adventures down here. Looking good.
Whining.
Aster. Okay, so there's the first one. It's got to be around, right? Oh, there it is. How am I even supposed to get that? Aster. This cat's driving me crazy today. The hell is that? Oh, I'm supposed to put fire and stuff in that? Did I do it? Aster! Oh, there's what I need to do. How does that make sense at all? Oh my gosh. I must have to go back to get it. Didn't. It's not lit. Guys, it's not lit. What the fuck? Like, how is it not coming out of the walls? It makes no sense. So disgusting. I hate it. Okay, where was that other impossible one? God damn it. Oh, I can literally do it with this. Oh my god, I'm so dumb. It's literally made of fire. Where was it? On the stairs, right? Or something? Oh yeah, I remember. It was like over here. Okay. Let's go. Awesome. Oh, I like that. Let's go. I think I've done all I needed to do down here, right? Everything's good. Okay, we go.
Grow tired of your lack of empathy for your own wolves.
For real.
It's Deimos, isn't it, brother?
I should not have told you, Deimos.
You see yourself in these wolves, in their fear.
Let us keep moving.
What is here to the game? Oh, that? Oh, that.
Isn't that the spear from Tyr's statue?
Wish for peace. Be ready for war.
Well, I think that's the last of it. Doubtful we'll find any more interesting bits.
I always admired the love Tyr inspired.
Where I come from, gods of war are not revered in such a way.
Not all gods of war are the same, brother.
No,
it's true.
They are not.
Look, that's
another
blood.
Kratos, we should do something about it.
No. What do you think I'm here for, Freya? Okay, let's go. Can we change her clothes yet? This one is much more pretty for her.
Chieftain!
No, 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 please.
chieftain, was he the one who captured the wolves before you freed them?
I do not know.
Regardless, they should draw some comfort from his death.
Mickey. I just destroyed that guy's house, dude. Alright then. Hi, bitch.
They're still scared.
Not of the raiders. Do not
worry.
Do not be afraid. You are safe. Good.
Oh.
Good boys. Good girls.
Very cute. I loved that. I loved it. Besties! I love it. Anything else? I can't do that. Can't do that one. Shop? Let's try that. Sindri's place? Or, you know, a little, thingy? Oh, whoops, I was going this way, right? I think this is where we originally came from. Another raven, you bastard. These little fuckers. Wait. Oh fuck, I needed to go to get that raven. Where was the bird? Oh, I thought that was a fucking lever. My bad. Well then, alright. I guess there's nothing right there. I thought there was a bird. I swear to God I saw a raven just now. Over there earlier. Okay, where is it? There it is. Disgusting. It's taunting me by existing. I don't know how to get over that gap. Let's go back to the door. Where's the dogs? There.
Have any good news for you?
No.
Ah, maybe buying something expensive will take your mind off it? I'll disinfect my tools.
Whoopsies, fuck.
I'm here for you. Anything for Freya? Hope it's to your liking. Kratos? I'll heat up the forge. The elves don't get enough credit for their artistry.
Oopsies. Which fucking direction is it, game?
What's that outpost?
That armor looks like Lunda's design. I can fix it up for you if you like.
Can't believe we missed this. Mimir, look. Another Fjotalund marking.
This place must have been part of Sigrun's kingdom. A first outpost preceding further expansion.
Another crane.
Another sleeping beast, the handiwork of Alvis Stonefoot. Sad to see Sigrun's homeland in such a terrible state.
You know, Mimir, If you want to take a tour of her kingdom, you might not like everything you find.
So, she loved another before me. There are worse things to discover about someone you love.
Yes, there certainly are.
And with that, I wonder if we shouldn't check back on the Raven Tree.
Oh, okay. I thought I had to hold it.
Over there. Well done.
Maybe those runes can give us a bit of history about this place.
Look. The other half of the key.
Yes.
I knew those key pieces would fit. Can't wait to see what lock it belongs to.
He was over here. What's he protecting over here? Nothing. The way out? Question mark. Yeah.
King Helgi massacred her family just because he couldn't have her. Only her brother, Prince Dogger, survived to kill the mad king.
Sigrid and her brother had issues over that.
Oh, and all the time Sigrid and I spent with each other, she never mentioned anything about this.
Maybe she liked the way you saw her.
Oh, I'm coming for you.
I've never seen that building before.
Aye, very strange indeed. Let's take a closer look.
Stop!
Wait. The shield that's blocking the entrance. It looks exactly like the one from Tyr's statue.
It's another piece of Tyr's likeness sent flying across the lake. Ended up lodged right into this building, apparently. All this must have been hidden behind the ice until that shield smashed through it.
Reach it with the shield there. Like you can brute force it.
No, what do you mean? Rip. What do we do, Freya? Oh, come on.
In the way, it won't go any farther.
Well, I thought that was the point, Freya. I thought it was supposed to help. Okay, let me. So then we go back down.
Well done. Now we just need to open the gate.
Okay. I got tired of not knowing what to do, so...
Well done. Rude.
It was not intentional.
Oh, sure. My arrows can't go through walls, I'm afraid. Together again, Mimir. Does this look like an abandoned treasury to you?
Aye, it does.
Sigrun's family crest. Looks like a vault door to me.
Now that we have both halves to that key, we should see if it matches that lock.
Dead on the throne.
Kratos!
Prince Dogger? That the corpse of Sigrun's brother? How'd he end up like that, then? Freya? Why won't you answer me?
Are you certain you want to read this?
No, brother. You do it.
It seems Sigrun put a curse on her brother for killing the Mad King.
No. Truly?
She did not know the Mad King had murdered her family. What she did was too late. She had cursed her brother. That is why she joined the Valkyries. To atone.
You knew all about Sigrun's family, didn't you, Freya?
It was not my story to tell.
Funny. Learning all this only makes me love her more. She chose me despite my flaws, my regrets. she has some of her own makes me feel closer to her.
I am glad to hear it.
I wonder, how'd these two pups end up yoked to the sled?
Ever try a fly? In a sandstorm? I imagine Freyr showed the Dark Elves that Gulon could be trained to pull a plow. They must have found new uses for them once the sandstorm arrived. I imagine they're now bred to aid in traveling the surface.
Thank you.
She's gone.
That? Or she's hiding again.
It matters not. The journal is ours. The work is done.
So, Freya, how did your brother manage to accidentally discover the source of Bifrost light?
By doing what he did best. Wandering around in a veritable herbal stupor.
Enough. We will continue later.
Thank you.
Oh, you've got to be kidding me. Let's go.
Sophia, how did your brother manage to accidentally discover the source of Bifrost light?
By doing what he did best, wandering around in a veritable herbal stupor. And he managed to wander from the World Tree directly into the Lake of Souls. The elves have never seen anybody come out of the lake before, so it got some attention.
Oh, that is bloody hilarious.
I don't know whether he worked his charms at that point, or they just assumed him to be a great deity. But of course, he hadn't made this journey in search of responsibility, so he didn't stick around long. Still, the legend of his manifestation was passed along through the ages. It even endured after the Great Division, remembered by Light and Dark Elf alike. So when at last he returned, he was uniquely situated to gain the trust of both sides and help to create a truce. The problem was, both sides trusted only him. So the peace could only last as long as he stayed around to keep it. And with the long war dragging on without an end in sight, I suppose making any kind of peace was an irresistible notion for him. Even if it meant having to rule.
Prepare for a fight.
Find you! Incoming!
Another berserker gravestone.
Brother, about the oracles of your lads, would you say they manipulated events? Did they have an agenda?
I do not doubt they held their own interests first, but in my experience, they could be easily fooled by their own prophecies.
Would that be a specific experience, brother?
Once, I sought the Oracle for a means to break my bondage to Ares. One priestess had visions that showed her Olympus would be brought to ruin by the God of War. Therefore, she helped me, intending to undermine Ares and protect her realm. She did not foresee that I would kill him and take his office. In the end, I proved her vision of doom correct.
So the Oracle herself brought about the very future she hoped to avoid. I suppose we're in fine company at that.
Okay, so I already had both pieces.
And it's not happy.
Oh my god.
Charge!
good as mine. Imprisoning a Drake. Can't decide whether to be impressed or horrified.
Either way, it is over now.
Nice. Okay, so we did it. What the ravens have for us. These are all the ones we've saved.
Our minds remained until those two were became. We told what we saw, empowered his lies. Good little ravens, good little spies.
Cyril'll be running scared. About time I had something to do. This one'll stop a heart, or cut it out altogether. What you need now? Let's make something then. Hitting the road or chewing the fat?
Leaving.
More like he reads the person, sees their intention.
My intent will be to kill him. Knowing that will be no advantage.
Brother, this is no one to underestimate. Any move you make, he'll have seen it coming. If you must face him, we need something else. An edge. Humor me?
Very well. We will ask the dwarves.
Ah, the inevitable asking of the dwarves.
Him?
What is it you want?
It has come to my attention that Neathoak has been slain, and as a result, her offspring have been let loose into the Nine Realms.
What of it?
Unfortunately, without a proper role model to supervise them, the little rascals are certain to fall to mischief. In time, said mischief could culminate in nothing less than their devouring of the Nine Realms entirely. In order to avoid such a grisly fate, I'd like you to bring the Leanworms to me. I believe I can act as a satisfactory paternal figure in their upbringing. You'll find the specimens gnawing on pears throughout the realms. Use this device to safely store them, bring them back to me, and I promise I'll make it worth your while.
Okay, thank you.
You say you'd raise them by yourself?
Indeed. I have no small experience managing extreme personalities. Compared to wrestling with my emotions in the most literal of senses, I dare say raising a handful of Leanworms will be a walk in the park. But putting all that aside for the moment, is there anything else?
Let's go ahead and do a story thing.
You're back. They're back!
Simmer down, I see him.
How can I help?
I have news.
Oh, did the Norns tell you how to get Atreus back? Do we have a plan?
The Norns say Atreus will be killed by Heimdall. The plan is to kill Heimdall first.
Oh, wow. Okay, Heimdall.
Mm-hmm.
Let's see. Never loses, sees everything coming, unpopular at parties. This won't be easy.
Whatever his advantages, I will overwhelm him with my own.
That's the idea. You gotta overpopulate his senses, see? And I got just the thing in mind to help you do it. Sindri, go get Dropnir.
Dropnir? But we need it. Our supplies.
Oh, we got plenty. And to spare.
Even if we did, Dropnir's no weapon. Why would a... Oh. You mean we combine it with...
That's right.
And then when he... It'll go... Damn you, that's brilliant. Very well. I suppose there's nothing to do, but... Go fetch Dropnir.
Whoops.
Dropnir. I bloody knew these two had nicked it. And Odin blamed me for it disappearing.
They stole Dropnir.
We didn't steal nothing. We just ungifted what never should have been gifted in the first place.
How will it help me kill Heimdall?
Never you mind all that. It's a fucking surprise. We're artistes.
But to even store Dropnir, you'd need...
You were saying. So now
do you intend to kill Heimdall? Violence cannot prevent violence, Kratos. I truly thought you understood that.
No matter what you thought I understood, my son is in danger. You'll not allow harm to come to him.
It's gone.
Odin's left hand, and he carries the horn that begins Ragnarok. If we have the chance to eliminate him, we
and
should...
And it's just as likely a trap, because the bastard knows your intentions.
Kratos, I've never seen anyone so much as lay a finger on him. Not one.
Well, I gathered what's fit for gathering.
How long will it take?
We'll have to go to Svartalfheim to get the rest of the materials. Not to mention we'll have to visit... the lady. Oh. Oh. That's a relief. Ow. Kratos? Whenever you're ready.
The lady?
No idea what he's on about.
See you out there. Ah, time to go see the lady. I'll take it from here.
Oh, no! This whole thing were my idea. I'll speak to the lady. I never get to speak to the lady.
There are reasons for that.
Brock will go.
What? No.
You heard him. What's your friend? I ain't gonna mess up. Though.
Is this where he learns,
No. Shrimps. Think that'll keep us out? Well, think the fuck again.
What a guy.
What was all that then?
Oh, just Sindri trying to hog all the glory. Same old shit.
Not that. The gate. What's wrong with a bloody gate?
Most likely someone in Nidavellir been making a fuckery of the works. Probably on account of all that incursion that you got up to. But don't worry, you little dangling head. Old Brock came prepared. I got ways in and out from the old days. Gates they'd never even think to look for, on account of being stupid.
Where's the door? Oh.
Brock, where are we?
This here's your stop. Abandoned service tunnel, direct to the forge camp. I'll meet you up there, Swan.
Brock.
And he's gone. You sure he was the right pick for this, brother?
I trust him. He speaks plain.
And yet so colorfully.
Unusual surface here. Elvish, I think.
thought that would blow up.
There. We keep cooperating, maybe someday it'll be Asgard in flames.
That is not my goal.
Doesn't mean it's not your destiny.
What are you insinuating, Highness?
Not a thing.
I like money, though.
Poor bugger. Why would he hide in here?
Because it's safe.
He feared something in these tunnels more than he feared starving.
Hardly seems rational.
Fear seldom is.
Okay, so that's where I came from. Nice. Okay, we go this way. This way. Okay, never mind.
So, a tunnel for liquor and explosives. Little on the nose for dwarven culture, isn't it?
Ridiculing a culture you helped undermine. Classic Aesir.
All right. That one. Well, I can see why it's an abandoned service tunnel.
On your left!
Watch the turn, Fredo!
Careful, brother. That looks flammable. Seems the only way forward is that gate near the oil spill. Oil spill.
Please listen. You have to let me take Brock's place. He can't talk to the lady. He mustn't.
No. Do not ask again.
But... oh, dear.
It's not his fault Atreus ran off, you know. Or are you just being Brock's champion?
There it is again. You're insinuating, and you know it.
Can't the smartest man alive put it together? The giants conceal a mysterious figure who changes the fate of Ragnarok, and you're oblivious to the only rational candidate. The one who's fought wars against gods and won.
I am not their champion.
Well, we're each entitled to our opinion. Gates seem to be connected. See if you can break that far fixture. The sigil arrows should work with ice as well.
Okay, I see, I get it.
It's open.
On your left!
These won't be easy tunnels for the dwarves to take back.
You'll need to get one of those gates open.
Ah, we
We've seen these drops before, haven't we, brother? Wager we can redirect the water to get that wheel turning.
What wheel?
The water rushing above us, to be clear.
Here we go. Okay.
Do you think your axe would fall into water? Then we could use the water to turn the wheel.
This. Okay. Well, this is what we'll go ahead and come back to when we return. So, thanks so much for watching, and I hope you've enjoyed the stream. Always enjoy streaming, and yeah, thanks so much.